Pat Smith wants to be on top, because he is a great striker. He's also a heavyweight boxer, and he just has a devastating
nice
right hand. But a good roll, and we got a tap out. It's over.
It's an ankle lock. That's
an ankle lock ends it before any of these guys broke a sweat. Unbelievable.